No one wants their body to develop weak bones or joints or to become frail. However, straining yourself bumping into objects and certain bad habits can do just that. Back and joint pain are one of the main reasons that people seek medical treatment. They can be caused by overdoing it physically, but they can also be caused by certain traumas and diseases. Most of the time, these aches and pains are not severe and can be conquered with rest, over-the-counter medication, and special exercises. However, when these aches and pains occur regularly, they can be a sign of a chronic disease such as arthritis. The aches and pains can become worse over time. If this happens, they could limit our mobility and affect our daily lives too. Prevent that from occurring, it is important to live a healthy lifestyle and follow a wholesome diet full of nutrients that your bones and joints need to be strong. There are also natural supplements you can take to help strengthen your bones and joints without ill side effects. One supplement you can take is granatina, which is a scientific word for gelatin. Gelatin contains something called collagen, which can strengthen your body. Gelatin helps your joint and back pain because it is made of mostly protein. It contains some mineral salts in water as well. This mixture helps to make collagen and reduce swelling in your veins and muscles. Gelatin also has amino acids, which are called arginine and glycine. These fancy sounding acids help to build muscles and strengthen your joints. Gelatin is cholesterol-free, fat-free, and low-calorie, yet because of the high protein content, gelatin makes you feel fuller longer, increases your metabolism, and helps with digestion. It also strengthens the cartilage in your body and prevents serious injuries, believe it or not. Gelatin can help your outside appearance too. It is shown in ability to keep skin healthy, stop premature aging, and strength and bones to protect your joints, bones, cartilage. You should ingest 10 to 15 grams of natural gelatin each day. You can add this to many things such as pastry, smoothies, and natural juice. Use this recipe when you work your body a little too much or when you have an injury. Ingredients: 1 teaspoon plain gelatin, 10 grams half glass cold water, 100 milliliters half glass warm water, 100 milliliters. Directions: add the teaspoon of plain gelatin to the cold water and let it sit overnight. In the morning, pour the mixture into a pot and add the half glass of warm water into a double boiler. Once dissolved, removed from heat and serve. Drink each morning before breakfast at least 30 minutes before the first meal of your day. You can also pour in a glass of orange juice to improve the taste. It can also make it easier for the body to absorb. Consuming this on a regular basis can help your joints and your pains. It is important to understand that your results will depend on your lifestyle, on your diet.